Currently, India has 29 states and 7 union territories. And each state and union territory have their own language, clothing, cuisine, and look. India is tagged as the mother of so many inventions. India has an extremely diverse culture. While it is practically impossible to showcase the cultures and traditions of each state, here we are presenting
a Tamil Nadu is famous for its temples, festivals, and celebration of the arts. Here we are presenting India's oldest dance form from Tamil Nadu and also the mother of all other styles of classical dance, the Bharatanatyam.
Come now follow my lead.
Kerala. Named as one of the 10 paradises of the world, its unique culture and traditions, coupled with its varied demography, have made Kerala one of the most popular tourist destinations in the world.
Breeze on my skin, wish that I could be back in my homeland.
Gujarat. Gujarat is vibrant with its true colors of rich heritage and cultural traditions. Here we are presenting the folk dance Dandiya from Gujarat. Dandiya is a very energetic, colorful, and playful dance originating in the state of Gujarat. The population in Punjab is a mixture of various ethnic groups, including Indo-European, Indo-Aryan, Indo-Scythian, and Dravidian. Colorful fancy clothes and Bhangra attract you like nothing else, and the culture of Punjab is indeed overwhelming.
ਸਫਾਹੀ ਨੀ ਪੱਟੀ ਤੇ ਕਾਲਾ जब लड़कों के दिलों में तू आग लगा दे बेबी फायर, नकली से न करे तू करे जब देखे हमें झूठी लायर। काला चश्मा जचता तेरे मुखड़े पे जैसे काला दिल जचता है तेरे चिन पे, अपनी अदाओं से ज्यादा नहीं तो 10-12 लड़के तो मार ही देती होगी तू दिन में।
तुझे जैसे 36 फिरते हैं मेरे वर्गी और न होने वे, तू मुंडा बिल्कुल देसी है मैं कटरी ना तो सूढ़ी वे।
Manipur, also referred to as the jeweled town because it is surrounded by 9 hills with an oval shaped valley at the center, a naturally made jewel. It showcases a vibrant cultural heritage with multicolored festivals. Our culture is an inseparable part of our life. Our Indian culture is based on respect for elders, family unity, honesty, and hard work. Indian values also emphasize education, both formal and informal. Unity in India is the best model of unity in diversity. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.